Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamur, and welcome back to Windbound. We just finished the fourth crossing. Gonna go through the portal. I got a lame sail. I don't like sails. I wish there's a better way to do something. I don't actually know what it would be. The rudimentary. Like a wind wheel, maybe? Help push me along. Or a crank wheel. I'm gonna make a giant paddle boat. Paddle boats are neat. Through the portal to chapter 5. I do know one trophy I'm going to try and get, just because it'd be easy. Have a cook pot, fire, and a cooking fire, and a kiln pottery thing going at once. So I need, two clay, any kind of food, and any other kind of food for a cook pot, whatever that is. Last shell spirit. And it's a big island right in front of me here. It's like the shore's on this side, actually. Can't go. Alright, you're going. I had enough of your shit. The shore's like right there, and I can't get there. Momentum going, paddle my ass off. I need bones. There's the shine. So there's the last island there. Rock, 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 rock. Ooh. There's these guys. I can get some bones and meat off of them. Hopefully get some wood on here. Ow. That guy kind of deserved that. Oh, come on. Oh, what the hell? Thank you. me them bones. You only gave me arrows back? What's wrong with you? Your neck's twisted. What the hell? Well, that's a load of shit. There. It only took every arrow I had. And no meat. So far, this place sucks. Wood, yes. Use some berries. Mushrooms. Swing and swing. Bones. Can make two. Also have to go up on top of that hill. You gonna jump? You gonna jump? Didn't think so. Weird iron rocks. I know what they look like now, at least. I work my way around to that. Grass do I have? 18. I think that's just a currency shrine up there. Chop. 50. Ain't bad. I don't see shit, Captain. It's that little tiny island there. I mean, that's all I got at the moment. Got it back. Some backup food. Put that in. Put the blinks in. I have no more clay. There's no digging spots here. Guess I'll put the ore in for now. Don't like it. One wood left. So you go around that side of the island. You're lucky, fish. It's getting night already. Great. Just what I wanted to know. I need to get sailing music now. I don't have anywhere else to go aside from this one tree place. I don't see anything other than that island. Which is weird. wind's working against me. I see nothing else. I think there's some, oh crap. Is that him there? Thought I saw a fin over there. Right there, see it? On the right. I think I wouldn't try to oil bomb you, because I would. Here's an island. Some bitch is here somewhere. It's just a stupid tree. Was one in the last area. I skirted around him somehow. See him? Why did you charge it? I missed? Come on, I got one of these left. I got him. I'm gonna let him kill himself on this. Thank you. almost had him. What stole my arrows? Man, he pushed me back. Big time. You probably would have been dead if I had wooden spikes. Jerk would show up again, give back my arrows. The heartache he gave me. Another island there I can see now. I need a better sail than the grass one. Grass one sucks. Also, I need to cook this fish. I ever get to land, I'm going nowhere again. Holy crap. Give me some speed or something. You get these random bursts of speed, then you just go nowhere. So now I'm moving. Then I'll just slow down to a crawl. And it's maddening. I still never figured out what down is. Be a tower. The other island's that way. Over there, I think. Any time that would be great. Now I've stopped just about completely. Already. be anything of value here. Nope. Nothing. Let's hit the tower and move on. Don't overexert yourself. Okay. What do we got? Fought them to the last, lost on both sides, were inconceivable. Were we right in the end? I don't know. There's the island there. I can see it. Backing up is very slow. The wind's blowing where I want to go. Which is there. Right? Why isn't that island on the map? I gotta relight my fire. Straight ahead is not the island I started on. Don't you do it. The island I started on is not on the map. Those purple trees. The gloom thing was there, so I could get another jaw for him, hopefully. Place my axe. Okay, progress now because I don't have to sail into the wind. It's pushed me away from the island. Sails down, sails down, sails down, sails down. No. Jellyfish. I think I got it after all that. I do not. Shut up. Okay, so I guess it'd be bad to sail over the jellyfish. Shoot the jellyfish, so I can't get anything from them, I don't think. I'm just gonna skirt around them. Barely moving again. Thanks for nothing, sail. Find the shore. Oh, here's definitely a goon. What's its face up there? Problem not being able to go in here because I'm going against the wind again. Where is the shore? Can't do nothing. No, not my fire! You son of a bitch, I lost my fish. God damn it. All because you're useless. Shut the hell up. I hate sails. I swear if the wind changed to help me, I'm gonna be pissed. No. Where the hell is the shore of this place? So I'll just paddle my way around super slowly. You should have the option to sail or paddle. Again, I went completely the wrong direction. Why do I keep doing that? there's the shore. I have seen no way up here. Here it is. Oh, hi. Well. One. Make axes now. Might as well one, yeah. This. I better bring it with me. I put the skin in. I put this in. And restock that. And. I thought I had sticks in here. It's not. Which grass do I got? 11. Couldn't see it. Better be something good up here. Starting off with two of them. Not even finding metal regularly. Seeing no new items. The island goes further that way than it does this way. I think I'm gonna need these plants for the cooking pot. Make like medicine or something. I'll grab a few. I don't think I have 2 stacks of 20. much anything. Still hungry. Could use some source of meat. Mushrooms here there are. Did I get all four of them? Yes, I did. Meat. Exactly what I wanted, I'll take it for now. I thought that was a choppable one. So that's all that was here. So the other side. You would. Okay. Here's the animation. Okay then, never mind. The hell with that grass. Anything of value up here? Some berries, so I get the last of my health back. Weird music. You guys are safe for now. I really came all the way up here just for some currency. The boat's literally behind me. It's down here. plonk. Let's try it. The island I saw was this way somewhere. Behind me. That way. And I'll be sailing against the wind, of course. Where else would I go? Besides against the wind. It's a nice looking sail. Here's the island. I'm stuck. I can't move. Can't move. This is when I wish I could paddle, because what am I supposed to do? Just stick around and wait for the wind to change? I need to go that way. Worst. I can't move. The paddling was slow, but at least I could move. Probably a different one too. And I feel it's the same one, but I doubt it. don't please, Dan. How am I supposed to get there? The shore is right there. Going faster, not sailing. That's annoying. It's very annoying. Probably the worst part of the game, without a doubt. Because that's just flat out annoying. This is the starting island. Damn it. Let's just go this way then. So that is the same guy. I'm going back. If he has the same health, I can kill him. Now the wind's blowing this way, are you kidding me? What kind of horse shit is this? The wind blows the opposite direction I want. He's over here somewhere. Went off to my right when I was just at. But I am headed right for you. turn with the wind, that'd be great. They can make really good stuff from them too. Island. Hey, there's a shell. Much here, but maybe a little bit of something. Yeah, the shrine. Ooh, stamina one. And mushrooms. And wood. Lots of mushrooms. Why did you switch to that spear? Nope. And no. I can make them easy. Nice to have another one. Here we go. Nice. I got nothing to cook. I gotta hang on to the clay for when I get a cooked pot. Maybe I gotta drop these flowers. Put the jaw in. Load off on me. I know the shell is out this way. Somewhere. And as soon as I go to the shell, I'm gonna have to save and end it. Can't see until this clears out. No, it's right ahead of me. You know, I'll take a few minutes and sail to the next island. This is going to be right here, real quick. I don't see anything on it at the moment. I think it's just a painted one, but whatever. I can just turn around. I know there's one on the is that place there. But of course, the wind always against me. just gonna fight me the whole way. Probably maybe one more video of this. I think. I don't know if there's gonna be a fifth area to explore, if it's just gonna be like a epilogue type thing. Ugh, sure would be nice to sail. See one entrance in here. I'd be going faster without it. Is it going to have to be so awful? Oh, for the love of God, come on. I'm going to have to paddle it. This is annoying. Just as slow. It's like I'm not allowed in here. Wind's blowing against me. I apparently can't paddle. You want from me, game? Nothing I can do. So I'm gonna end this here. I'm gonna work my way into here. It's gonna take forever. And I'll start it on wherever the hell the island is. I see trees or something there. It's gonna take a while to paddle in there. For now, I'm going to thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, hit the like button, subscribe for more. It helps me a lot. And as always, I'm on the way. But until then, I hope you have a good one.